dad. Just want to say happy Father's Day. I know there's probably not a card in the mail for me, but that's pretty much how it's always been. And I'll definitely give you a call and just want to say thank you for everything.
So an apology, no Father's Day card, but he's going to give Pops a call after the game and hopefully with some good news as Kyle Blanks leads off the second.